People, this is flipping Hokkaido remastered. You don't want to know what happened. I think this suit's bad luck. Actually, I'm gonna do VIP patient. Go professional difficulty. Don't ask why my audio sounds better, if it does. I have a mic that's put into the thing. And then the phone is recording the outside gameplay and the outside, like, I think it has some sound. Right, so I just want to go right here. Mr. Face2244, I remember you. What you're meant, down here. What's the video before you do it? Sorry, see if it's another fail for me. I'm gonna flippin'. Okay, don't immediately run like I did. Save. Literally have to save. Before, right when you, when you make the patient that does weird, wonky stuff, you have to, I think, just do a little switch right down here. And then not. Speaking a bit too late. Just up here. And left. Just make a little turn. Crouch, how are you going? They have to have their back turned, or they go for here. Right here. And they defend.
What? This looks...
for here. Wait for the psychopath that somehow has a chip that makes him weird. He looks like a hippie. Have you ever tried like one of the hippies in like Mumbai or no, Santa Fortuna? And then there's one like in I think Landside or don't run like I did. Don't make the same mistake. Let's go. Let's go, boy. Okay, this is successful already. Yuki Yamazaki's easy to take out. Well, this is too. Well, except for all the steps. And then you just rip the heart. I'll just hit B immediately to cancel. I only cancel the animation, because I think you can get a few seconds of time to get to Yuki Yamazaki. Make sure you don't risk it like I did. I was very risky, nearly got in. Why does it look so better on the video? Oh, flip. Get out. People, get out. Get out of her. Get out. The new Yuki Yamazaki's coming. Alright. Mr. Face2244 also shown this. So see when they leave, definitely get there in time. If they don't leave, she'll just say, whatever, I'll do it later. And you don't want that because you just feel empty. You literally just feel empty, you're just looking there. So you just wait. We're gonna use the spa technique where she's only isolated in there and we can just close the door and she'll suffocate and that'll be like an accident.
Oh, finally. A bit of privacy.
Bit of privacy's not gonna be for long. So you just close the door and I think it just does this animation. You can't skip this, but so she falls. She dead. Somehow flipping. She died. Give me in the comment section. I'll probably put this to mature audiences. Who doesn't flipping on mature? Yeah. You just top. You finish the mission. I didn't learn any badges, but like, fully on one leaderboard. I'll just skip that. So yeah, that's Hokkaido for you. I find this fun. So yeah, if you wanna subscribe and like the video, that'll be great. Maybe turn post notifications on. I do post a lot. Well, at least for now. I might do some record content if anyone likes it. Just suggest games that I have. I'll give a game tour. I mean. Like when people like ask, maybe. I don't know, but yeah, peace. I hope this helped you, I guess.